Warning, unplug your charger immediately. We've detected moisture or foreign material in your charging USB port. Check your charging USB port for any foreign material such as dust or debris. To prevent damage to your phone, don't plug anything in until the charging port is clean. The moisture is gone and the notification is cleared. To dry the port, shake out any moisture, then wait for it to dry, which could take several hours. You can speed up drying by pointing a fan or a dryer, cool air at the port. In the meantime, and this is what's important, in the meantime, you can charge your phone wirelessly. This is a fucking lie. There's no moisture in my phone. There's no moisture in the charging cable. I have several charging cables because I use my phone to work. This is just a campaign done by Samsung or whatever who fabricates those phones, because this is a Samsung, to force people into buying these wireless chargers. I even forgot that. And as I was saying before I was cut off, but the video was cut off by the locking of the screen, this is a campaign from Samsung to force us either to buy a new phone or, in this case, to buy one of these devices, which is a wireless charger. And I had to do the latter because I work with my phone and I have to, you know, communicate all the time with my office, and I had to buy it because either that or I keep on plugging and unplugging my phone, switching on and off so that I could put it charging on the cable. My phone hasn't got any moisture in, nor debris, nor anything, nor does the cable. They're absolutely clean. These bloody fucking blood leeches of the vendors or the manufacturers, on this case is the Samsung, to force people to buy new gadgets or new phones or wireless chargers as we speak. I'm fed up. I'm fed up.